Hello, class. Today I will teach you how to save your document or file to your USB drive. First, go to the menu bar and click on File. Then, select Save As. Save As. Choose Browse to find your USB drive. Click on your USB drive. Then go to File Name and type your name of your file. Oh, gotta spell vocabulary correctly, right? There we go. All right. Let's go ahead and click Save. And there you have it. You just saved your document to your USB drive. Thank you.